Skull and Crossbones. So these hints are actually good. You have to kill 15 enemies for the arrow to move on. And do not waste your weapons. Try to find all the treasure. Do not touch the skulls. Try to hurt the wizard every time you see him. In a time long before ours, there were two pirates who entered the Forbidden Land. They went there to steal the wizard's magic powers. It is told that the wizard enslaved a princess and... So, these little skull and crossbones are everywhere. So, we want to take the sword, probably. Three. And just get these little hidden things that are everywhere. What? Stupid, man. Just wasted those bullets. You don't want to waste any of the bullets. You need them for the end of the game. Just get all these little things. Like I said, they're hidden everywhere. So we go up here. Get on the cloud. Down here. Here. On this. I wonder if there's anything hidden up here. Nope. This one. And one more right here. So drop. Get that. Use the sword. So you have to kill 15 enemies to be able to move on. Screw it, man. I'm using this. You can just step on the rat, too. Little secret there. Come on, man. Wasting knives like a fool. Okay. Sure, we get everything. Okay, we need to switch to the gun to take out this pirate. Switch back to this thing. Just try to avoid the rats. Man. Okay. Probably be better to switch to this. Come on, rat. Coming over in my world. Don't want to waste the bullets. Okay, there's a little secret right there that you want to get. Whoops. Wasted that on a rat. We got plenty of time. We collected quite a bit of stuff. Still not great, though. Not too happy with the results. Yeah, right, man. I stepped on him. You want to play, dude? Let's play. I'll play games. There's a C secret here. Here, here. Somewhere. Come on, why are you doing this to me? Come on. Hasn't been 15 yet. Everything hitting me. Wasting everything, man. Nope. I am not gonna waste that, that's for darn sure. Eh. Maybe I will start blasting fools. Ooh, look at that. I found a secret. Darn straight, man. That was actually a very good find. Okay, how about this? No, come on. Yeah, look at all those people I took out. Nope, come on, get more of your buddies. Come on, everyone's invited. Got it. Okay, now try not to waste really anything. Collect all the booty we can get. Plenty of time. Come on now. Oh yeah, let's just waste some of our dagger shots. Why not? These little ones aren't. I mean, everything's worth getting. Okay, drop down to this. Okay. Let's just take this guy out. Whoops. Okay, the goal here, we need to take out as many fools as we can. I mean, the booty means nothing if it's... if we can't meet our quota. Just getting killed. Fine, you guys want to play games? I'll play games. No, I'll take a rat out. It's worth a life. Very important. Come on. Nope, come here. Come here, dude. Yep, and your buddy. Yes, I'm back, baby. So I need to yeah, right, man. I'll kill all the rats. Dang it, man. Okay. Yeah, right. I hate this game, man. I'll never play it again. Come on, man. Getting sick of this. What's hitting me? I would love to know. Come on. Come on, dude. I'm almost there. Screw this. Everyone dies. I should waste this. How many do I? Okay. Come on. Almost there. Okay. Switch to the shield. Of course he hits me. Let's get out of here, man. Okay, here's the boss, or the end boss. Keep shooting him. That's why it's so important to have bullets at the end. I hate this game. It's the end of it. It can be fun, but it can be very, very, very frustrating. It's just, it gets annoying, and especially when you don't get all the stuff that you wanted. First mate, 89. It's alright. Look, we almost missed like 100 weapons. And that's the end, this is the only ending you get. The game gets us like a C+. It's alright. It's worth a playthrough. So if you haven't played this game yet, it's worth checking out. Yeah, I give it a C+. B- on a good day when it's not so frustrating. Anyways, yeah, thanks for watching. Cue the music. North Dakota. North Dakota. You might think you live in the worst town. What you know about North Dakota. North Dakota. You might think you live in the worst town. North Dakota. North Dakota.